Hey guys, what's going on? I'll be doing a special website for the purpose if you don't have a good system to practice and write coding, you can go over this site and practice and do some formulas and write coding. If you are new to and write app development or you want to get in the field of Android development, the site helps you a lot to do Android coding. You have to do a Google search for codenvy. For the purpose, the complete web address is codenvy.io. Keep that in mind. And you have to simply make an account on it, which takes less than a minute, and then you can do some comments and write coding. Okay, and go over here, workspace. And here I have created a custom workspace. You can create a workspace by here also. Read step. You have to simply go over your workspace to in order to create it, and here you can add a workspace by clicking this one button. You can add another workspace, but I have if you don't have a high end system to run Android emulator or Android studio, then you can do some foundation right development using this website. The good part is that you don't have to download any kind of software, and I think the somewhat bad side of it is you have to still use the Maven in order to build it. Yeah, data support is not included yet. Okay, and you can also test this project in emulator by simply clicking here. Source command to run, go to execute. Okay, my app run, I am selecting this one. And here you can see command and preview. We have to click on this one URL to preview this one project. Okay, here it is showing. It's something wrong with the project, but still you can use Emulator. And I will be using it for demonstration purpose. Here I will click on connect. And then right click mouse over here and choose emulator. Okay, so wait for a few minutes and then the emulator is ready for you to test your project. The only thing is that Gradle support is not included yet here, but you can do the whole stuff as you do in Android Studio, having a similar layout here also. You can also add dependencies. Otherwise, you can see here pom.exe. It's for Maven encoding. You can see Maven style dependency has been added here. And you can also add your custom dependency like wise by creating a tag for dependency here. For demonstration purpose, I will be deleting this one project and I have to delete the whole project, not only pom.exe project here. Upload file, edit, import project. You can also import project either from GitHub or other server. It's good enough. Okay, but this it takes some time to open up the emulator, but the site is quite good to have some Android coding. And thanks for watching this video, guys. Have a nice day.